So this is the Chickadee River again. Ron, if you remember a long time ago when we went rafting, this is the rock that I hit and you fell out with. We try not to do that really all that much more anymore. It got changed around with the rapids and our policies changed about hitting rocks and having people fall out. But I still do it every once in a while in my own raft. So here we go, trying to get in the same general direction of the current and the waves. And there we go.